On October 14, 1912, former President Theodore Roosevelt survived an assassination attempt when he was shot and mildly wounded by John Flammang Schrank, who was later declared not guilty by reason of insanity. The bullet initially penetrated Roosevelt's eyeglasses case, and a copy of his speech titled "Progressive Cause Greater Than Any Individual," which was folded in his pocket. Despite having a fresh wound in his chest with the bullet still inside him, Roosevelt delivered his scheduled speech.